Another day, another toy.
Yeah, being an elf's not all it's cracked up to be.
And I'm pretty hungry. Ronaldo, what's for dinner tonight?
You know, that reminds me. Did you hear what happened last night?
No, what?
Well,
Rudolph was out of town. There was no one to pull the sleigh. So when Santa looked around, a little reindeer yelled out,
"Hey!"
Norbert the nearsighted reindeer told Santa, "I'll pull that sleigh." But all the reindeers cried, "Norbert, with your eyes, you'll never find the way." Norbert the nearsighted reindeer told Santa he'd clean the stalls, and he'd help the elves clean up all their shelves. Who said reindeer don't have balls? Santa was in a bind. He didn't know what to do. He said,
"Norbert, you can do it this time, but if you screw up, it's reindeer stew."
Norbert the nearsighted reindeer got hitched up to that sleigh. But on that fateful night, the only thing they got right was when Santa said,
"Up and away!"
They brought surfboards to the Eskimos and elephants to Peru. But after so many goofs and almost hitting the roof, Santa said,
"Norbert, you're through."
Norbert the nearsighted reindeer is only a memory, but you can hear Santa say
he couldn't pull the sleigh, but he sure tastes good to me.
Norbert the nearsighted reindeer, he showed that he had good taste. They ate him all that day, they really put him away. None of him went to waste. He was Norbert the nearsighted reindeer. Norbert the nearsighted reindeer. That tasty little reindeer. I guess he had to pay, 'cause he screwed up on Christmas Day. But he made a nice entree. They even made reindeer souffle as they shouted out,
"Hip, hip, hooray! Mrs. Claus, please pass the tray."
Oh, 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 oh.
Smoked antlers?
Not yet.
Tastes like chicken.
Santa, you're nuts.
Oh, oh, I'll tell you, it sure beats whale blubber.
Give me some more of that wine, Santa.
Remember, save the tail. We'll have a tail toss a little later.
Boy, this is pretty good.
Oh, this is delicious.